Hunter comes onto the ice. Montreal with it. Into the King zone. Shot by Kostitsyn is wide. Picked up on the far side and held in by Montreal. Louis Leblanc, he got hit there.